For the first time ever, the Alltech FEI World Equestrian Games were held outside of Europe. The Kentucky Horse Park in the equestrian heartland of the USA was the venue for the most spectacular games yet. The seventh day of the 2010 Alltech FEI World Equestrian Games, and the crowds had packed into the Rolex Arena for the final medal in the individual dressage competition. Grand Prix freestyle to music. Would Edward Gard and Morland's Totalus make a clean sweep of the medals?
Multi-gold medal winning 10-year-old Morland's Totalus and Edward Gard.
Such expression when the half passes, it's unbelievable. Beautiful canter half passes.
You hold the record of 92.3. 2009 for a score in the Grand Prix freestyle.
The rhythm never changes.
This has got to be a new leader.
Totalus had made dressage history yet again. The first partnership to win all three gold medals at the Alltech FEI World Equestrian Games.